First up, Solomon Tropical Products, one of the country's largest coconut oil producers, who have partnered with local villages in exporting high-quality coconut oil and also providing income generation for many that now depend on the tree of life.
Coconuts are now considered the economic lifeline of the country. The Solomon Islands produces more than 600 million coconuts per year, probably nearer to 800 million. But many of these nuts are inaccessible and only around 220 million nuts are processed as copra. The Solomon Tropical Products is a company which is trying to change that. Working closely with rural communities in Guadalcanal and other provinces, the company is hoping to increase production by empowering villagers to mill their own copra.
Mainly on the increasing or try to improve the standard of living, especially at the family level. So a lot of the children, Pekingese, they are attending school now. Not like 3-4 years ago, people are just staying. They are not involving a lot with education, especially the ones that are small kids. They are not concerned so much about education. So
you've seen this change after after going into partnership, after starting up with this copra business, huh?
Exactly.
The Tiny Tech mill can crush about 12 bags of copra per day, and that's about 500 litres produced in just one day.
We saw that we could use the first mill that we bought in 2003, that could be used in the village. That mill in the village would increase the income of the village by producing the copra into coconut oil, value adding the product. And then we would purchase the oil from them as a backup guaranteed market.
Through the provision of the Tiny Tech mills, we hope to empower the people in the rural areas to have a better level of income through downstream processing of copra. And hopefully with the installation of the biodiesel generators to run the mills in the villages, they also provide light for study, for household use.